News right now inside the LA City Council chambers. That's where members just voted unanimously to ask the city attorney's office to investigate whether crimes were committed by Texas Governor Greg Abbott when he sent migrants from his state to Los Angeles. Now that happened for a 10th time this past Saturday. Today, Texas has bused more than 30,000 migrants to Democratic-led cities across the United States.